At the end of the last drought, it was so dry here that everything was just sort of ready to go up in flames.
The community suffered in all our smaller villages at Torrington, at Liston, Legume and Drake. And the villages there don't have a water supply.
Tenterfield Shire Council is really appreciative to receive over $900,000 worth of funding from the Australian Government's Bushfire Local Economic Recovery Funding for our town and village water supply across the LGA.
Yeah, most of us here are very glad that the funding is going ahead so that we can have this water bore and the other towns within the Shire can have these projects go ahead to prepare them for the next fire and drought.